How to fix KB5037768 fails to install in Windows 10. In this video I will show you few steps to fix the problem. If that didn't work,
copy and paste the command that you will find in the description of this video.
If that didn't work, open Notepad and copy-paste the command that you will find in the description of this video. Right-click on that file and click on Run as Administration. Type Y and press Enter.
Now restart your computer and try again, and your problem should be fixed.
If that didn't work,
Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel.